I'm 1392, and this is
Yibico Gamer,
and we're here with pizza.
Woo!
And of course, more Samurai Warriors. This game is fun. The story's good. Mm-hmm. I still wish we could record the audio and everybody's voices.
I know, it is really pretty audio.
So you don't have to sit here and listen to our crappy commentary.
Yeah.
Well, our crappy interpretation of their voices, because I'm a smart ass.
Yeah, well, I just read it off, so.
Well, you can't really do manly voices unless they're young men. Then you do your cab voice.
But I'm awesome!
You are awesome, but there's no legendary characters with your voice, unfortunately.
God dang it.
Don't worry. We'll make characters for your voice.
Yay! Anyway.
Voice acting. Voice acting 101 for the unqualified people to teach this. Give us your money now. Now. You think I'm kidding? Get your wallet now. Wallets. Come on, people. You need money. I'm broke. More pizza, dang it. We only
bought one box.
Yeah, we can only afford one. That's how broke I am.
And a giant bottle of Diet Dr. Pepper because me.
That's a long-ass intro.
That Takeda defeated the Tokugawa army at whatever the heck that is.
And appeared that they would soon march into the capital.
But quick, let's have it.
A sickness embraced Shingen and carried him to death.
Yeah, they had to give up going to the capital.
Mm-hmm. Well, there's no point to keep going.
Oh, it went on to get what?
His family name, despite knowing it was a reckless plan, invaded the land.
Tokugawa land of Nagashino. Yeah, it went to Shingen's son.
Mm-hmm. I didn't know he had a son.
Oh yeah, all of these guys did.
I mean, I'd hoped.
They reproduced a lot. Oda Nobunaga.
Isn't that the one you want to just cuddle his face and kiss him?
Man likes sugar.
He's a kindred spirit. Oh, God, pretty boy.
He's also called the King of Fools.
Yeah. I'm so sad now. We lost the only chance we had to play as him.
I know. Hey, we can always go back.
That is true. You'll live on, Shingen. In reruns. Don't mock me.
I'm sorry.
That's heartfelt.
That's adorable.
That's heartfelt. Dang it. I'm picking the silver-haired devil person.
Oh yeah, that's right. I never realized that I'm always with Yukimura here, but I like Yukimura.
I could pick the. You know what? I should have picked the girl.
She'd be a level one and you'd die.
Yeah, but the funny thing is though, she's supposed to protect him.
Yeah. With the soul we have inherited from Lord Shingen, we shall strike down Nobunaga.
Do they even get close? Do they even come close to striking him down? Or does Nobunaga just bitch cycle back to the dirt? God, dude, calm down, forget it.
Oh, Yukimura, your passion lives on for the ages.
Why are there like lieutenants in the dark? Okay, so, wow, these guys are actually up there. Yes! Oh! Black petals on the wind!
I don't understand why, but okay, honey.
Don't get it either. I guess being still?
I guess. And they go with it!
It makes sense to them. It's poetic. I don't get it. It's probably in their lore or something that we're not getting.
Anymore.
Determination! Is that the one with the frost? Yes.
That's the one with the wind, so you can smack people around.
Yes, I want that. The tornado got limbs!
Hold on.
I have a dumpling. And boots. Ooh, level 2 boots. Aha. Remove.
Kamikaze, the divine wind. Sorry. It took me that long to remember that phrase.
No! Wrong button! Shit! First rule of playing this game, learn the fucking buttons.
They're on the bottom of the screen.
Shut up, I wasn't paying attention.
I want to ride a horse into battle.
Did you say that here? Well, I bet when we play with him, yeah, he seems to be on a horse a lot. He likes to ride that horse. My back is popping again.
Oh god. Why is it that I don't have the awesome stuff?
Because I keep killing more people than you do. That have weapons.
Well, fine. I'll just keep my thing.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Now, get the level 2 boots. I don't know what these things do for us.
They increase your speed.
Okay. That's a thing. How do we survive by not just button mashing shit?
I button mash a lot.
Penis.
Well.
Wow, it's a giant maze. Wait, are we going into villages?
Probably.
Ooh, that was... Hey, these motherfuckers have freaking...
Hey, you, get off the
horse. Oh, I already got a...
You, get off
oh,
the
I
horse.
Got named,
I want your
I got,
horse.
I got named people. Kill them. I want to start putting background music to this stuff because it's kind of irritating me that it's so dead.
Do not leave them to be defeated. Okay. I wanted that horse. I don't know where it went.
Get off my people. You hit me with a... I will kill you. Get off my people. I want to do speed attacks now. Screw all of you. Screw
I wanted that
all.
Horse. Someone, give me a horse.
Yay! I've been super awesome. Wind God attack. I'm dead. Run in fear.
Bring
fear me.
A horse.
Fear me, you sons of bitches. You want some?
I hear you know the Luhaga. Stop talking in my ear. Whoa. Oh,
oh my
no,
God,
no, 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 not the rifle.
They got bullets.
Not the rifle. Not this. Stop. Not this again. Oh,
where do
our
we
cavalry
go?
Is dead.
No. Well, we kind of saw that coming. Wait, why weren't you on a mount with them to get shot out?
I don't know.
You know, like in the little dude.
I don't know. I'm still
Am I supposed to head towards the doohickey, or are we supposed to go back?
I don't know.
I don't know either.
I don't know. I've been in the same spot this whole time.
I kinda have been. Objective.
Defeat? No. Oh, not Ronmaru. I like Ronmaru.
He's a pussy. Let's kill him.
But I like Ronmaru.
Well, I don't know him, so
he's
I'll
adorable
kill him.
And he's a little page. He's not even anything big.
Well, he's... Is there any way to run faster?
I don't know.
Yay, level increase. Oh,
there went a horse. I want that
Where?
Horse.
Oh, that son of a bitch! They shot me! You son of a bitch just shot me!
Oh, I just went right past their riflemen, so,
How do I run past their stuff?
I don't know, but I'm...
I gotta kill all the riflemen.
I'm doing the same.
You motherfuckers have guns! That's cheating!
Hey! Quit shooting me!
This is why this game got hard. I can't get up. No, 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 you're all horse plucky.
Don't!
God damn it, I can't get up! They are hard to get around.
Ooh, nice.
That's not how fucking flintlocks work, you bit, you bastards.
Matchlock.
I can't get up. I'm trapped. I'm gonna die. Because I can't get up. I literally can't get up.
Oh, where are you? I'm almost. Hey! Okay, yeah, this is the.
I'm literally trying
to get over there. Oh, I can't even. I'm dealing with the thing.
Freaking matchlocks! Who knew that? Oh, I found somebody. Name, I'm dying.
Oh, you found whoever that is.
I'm killing her with my special attack of death. Wind God!
Okay. I think I found Ronmaru now.
Okay, I'm going back to kill the rest of these stupid riflemen because they have pissed
horse.
Me off. Hey, there's
Ronmaru,
a horsey.
You look adorable.
I found a horsey. I killed all the riflemen because they
pissed
me off.
Yeah, I got rid of mine too.
They pissed me off.
Sorry, Ronmaru. Hey, you're over here now. I'm killing okay. Stop hitting him. He's dead.
Oh, Jesus, he looks
Now this will be the symbol of this, the end of this troubled age. Are you leaving? Please
stay. He's a scary guy.
Oh, he's absolutely terrifying.
He left. I'm going in. Kill him! Kill everybody! You have to fight 600 waves of bullshit. Where are we supposed to go? He left.
He up and went away.
I want to call him a pussy for that, but I'm not, because that was kind of smart. You got two very OP people. Okay, there's a doohickey somewhere. I can't find it. Ow! You shot me!
Uh-oh.
You ass! Now death to you.
Okay, Kaferiori is...
Seriously, there's a doohickey over here. I can't find it.
Oh,
he's on
move. Just
Screw it, let's go.
Western garrisons are open. Oh no.
There they are. And there they're and there they aren't.
Okay,
so where am I supposed to be headed?
I have no idea. I am finding people and slaughtering them. That's how this is working today.
Yeah, that's how it works every day in this game.
Objective! Defeat Tokugawa. He's back that way.
Okay, turn around.
I can't see where I'm going, but you know. Now we turn this way!
Whee! Make a U-turn! No, screw you guys.
That one went for you! I'm just like, oh, did it.
Anybody else want some? I'm Speed Demon of Bullshit! Huh? You want some more? You want some more? Eat my short. Hey,
what the? They slowed down.
You got two power ups.
Okay, I found one Oda. And he's not the one I'm looking for.
I'm just killing hordes of their men because why not?
Okay, you're behind me. Fine, I'll kill you. You're general. Nobutada Oda. Are you one of his brothers?
Wait, where am I supposed to go? One.
There
I come. They're running away
from
you.
Oh wait, I found him. I found the Tanuki.
Found him.
I'm gonna kill it.
I'm coming for you.
I'm gonna kill it because I really don't like it. Sorry. He's also known as the Tanuki of Mikawa. Get out of my way. I'm killing people.
Both of us do super attacks.
Get him. Where'd he go?
I can kill him.
Where'd he go? Okay, he has been defeated. Okay.
Yeah, because I used my super attack. I still doing my super attack.
Yeah, keep taking my kills.
Sorry, I was trying to help.
I know. I still...
Who wants more?
Someone find me a horse.
Oh, there's a weapon upgrade over here. Come get it. Find where I'm at and come to me.
Where are you?
On the other side of the rock. Yeah, there's a weapon upgrade.
There's some men just spawned and
right
I just...
here.
Oh, not Tatori. No,
get
I think
away
we're about
from
to get some...
me, you suck.
Oh,
faster.
Great. He's been attacked by Hattori Hanzo. Perfect.
Who wants to see me kill everybody? Whee! I am the wind god. Fear me.
Wait. Do not tell me I just saw him, but I thought I...
Okay, I gotta go this way. Someone's in trouble. That's not where I'm wanting to go.
Bonus objective! Defeat that pain in the butt.
Okay, that's where I'm
You're
headed.
You're close to you were.
Well, that's where I'm headed because somebody was getting attacked.
Yeah. Go away, step on rifleman. Get out of here. Objective!
I think I just killed her.
Oh, KG's here! Okay, well, I'm not anywhere near that objective. It's mine now. I'm just leaving you in the dark, man. Sorry. How do you run?
Fail.
Well,
what do you mean?
Because it's a special attack thing.
Oh, well, I did it. Screw you.
Get out of my way! This one dude is trying to follow me, if that's what kind of funny. Sorry, dude. I am not interested in you at the moment. I am interested in KG.
Super attack! Super attack! I killed him!
Okay. Well, you got one of them.
Oh, no.
Because we have to get rid of him and his ally.
Well, I still killed him. That was amazing. Kill another one.
Oh, that's a cool attack. Okay, you've defeated Ina! Whoa, I did something awesome! Oh, wait, never mind.
Here they come. Here I come, I am Cinnamon. Everybody just ate. There's another with a horsey if you want to try to get him out.
Oh, there goes the target. Well, there's KG. Wow, you have a very nice mane of hair, man. Got it. Get over here, I want your horse.
Oh, it's because it's our guy.
Dude, I want your horse! Stockholm, give me the horse!
Nope, that's not happening.
Or tree.
So...
I don't know how to run fast. Whoa, did I just see a horse? I just saw a horse!
I'm trying to catch him, but this isn't easy to do.
Out of my way! I defeated some dude by running him over.
Oh, I did a special attack and killed him. I murked him.
Okay,
well, we failed.
Well, oh well.
Well, we couldn't catch him.
No, we couldn't. You know, I'm just gonna kill a bunch of people. I'm totally okay with this.
Oh, there's a dude following me around.
Oh, hi! I probably ticked him off and, you know. Bye, Katie, wherever you are. I don't even know you.
Whoa, there's energy balls. Who the hell has
that's
magic?
That's that one who was following me. Okay,
him?
Hey, I got a weapon.
Killed him.
Yeah,
dude.
I know.
So where do we go now?
I'm not sure.
Enemies this way, I'm killing them all. God, this was actually a longer fight.
Yeah, it is.
I'm just going through slicing everybody down.
Yeah. I'm just running over people, quite literally.
Coming, bring it
to
you.
Stop. Whoa. Get away from me, jerk. Reach the North Terrace.
We're too awesome for them.
Oh,
I've got a bunch of enemies right here I need to kill. Speed demons! I love how they made these guys so mystical. Because you're not
there.
Whoa!
Idiots, what the heck?
Oh, we have killed most of their guys. I mean, it's...
I'm going to get this work. Okay, I made it to where we needed to go.
Okay.
We needed to get to the garrison, which we had stayed around. I found my way to the garrison.
Okay, well, I've been sure I killed all the guys.
Why is my horse running kind of weird?
Why did it take so long to sit here?
Whee! Yes! Nobody can defeat me when I'm on my horse. Fucking yes.
Oh.
A plot!
The gold coins.
I think he's safe. Sure. No.
Are we segueing into a main fight?
I have no idea. very awesome legacy. Oh, Yukimura, don't do it.
I have to wonder, who's the better swordsman? Because Nobunaga is older. Mysticism.
Yeah. And we're gonna see each other fighting each other.
Yeah. Later, glimpse into the future. Okay, you mystic son of a bitch. Okay, why is it he seems like a villain?
For the most part, he kind of is. Depends on who we want to do. Do we want to do the Lion of Sagami or Oda Nobunaga?
What do you want to do?
Well, I don't know any of these people.
Well, let's learn about them.
Yeah, we can learn.
And we'll do it in the next episode.
We're not. Yeah. Hi! I forgot we were recording.
Yeah. She forgets. But anyway, guys, thank you for joining us for this history lesson. That was very awesome. I will look for some background music because it gets kind of dull just watching this stuff without the background music.
Yeah.
But like and subscribe. And tune in next time. Tune in next, we should be doing an episode on Thursday because I do every Tuesday and Thursday is when I put these up.
Okay.
So, see you Thursday. Peace out, guys.
Bye, ya.